baby. I missed you. I know it's only been a few days, but I was still worried, you know? And I missed you a lot, too. Did you sleep well the past few days? Well, I certainly hope you did. Or else, I'll definitely make sure you get one tonight. Well, whether you did or not, it doesn't matter too much for the outcome. Because I will cuddle you to bed either way tonight. You don't got a choice, honey. After all, it's what you wanted to as well. Right? Even if you don't admit it. I know. And I know it for a fact. Because you are my cutie. And you always will be. I wanted today to be about spoiling you. And for you to not only feel loved inside for who you are, but also to make you feel special. Because you are. Especially to me. And now, where do we begin? Come on, baby. Cuddle up. You missed my hugs? Baby. Yeah, me too. I especially love hugs from you too. Honey, you're asking whether you can kiss me or not. You know you don't even need to ask, right? Come here. I know it's been a while, but you don't need to second guess or doubt yourself. Alright, baby? You can be yourself. And that's why I love you. That's why I fell in love with you. I love you for you. No one else. Right now, it's only you and me. It's like we are the only ones who exist in this moment. Like nothing else matters. Well, if you tell me that we are the protagonists of the world, I would believe you. We are living in our own world, after all. Come here. Closer. You can cuddle up close to me. Well, it is a cold night, and well, not just that, I definitely miss you and your warmth and you, just feeling you in general. It's always you. It's always been you. At the end of the day, if I'm back in your arms and you're back in mine, it just makes the day so much better. Why don't I tell you little secrets? Just for you. Well, don't you dare laugh or tell anyone. about this. Okay? You promise? So, you remember when we went to your parents' house the last time, right? Yeah. The one for Thanksgiving. Well, I was the one who spilled red wine on your mom's cat. Baby, you said you wouldn't laugh. It was an accident, I swear. Now you know why Mimi hates me so much. Do you know how much it hurts to know that your partner's parents' pet cat hates you? Well, not going to lie, I may have exposed myself because I just wanted you to stop being so tense today. Just wanted to get you to relax with me. Well, I guess it was worth it, right? Hopefully, maybe you could reward it with a kiss. I know you had a rough few days, and it's easy to get discouraged. But I'm here for you. And you should always be ready for the good things that come after. For the good times. For example, huh? Such as being with me. Honey, well, it's true, isn't it? Isn't this nice for you? Oh, this to me. You're just so kind to others. Sometimes, not so kind to yourself. So I'm here to bring some balance to that. With kisses, cuddles, hugs, anything you want, anything you need, baby. Well, it is kind of my job to spoil you. Girlfriend duties. Well, I have to make up for the past days that we mess with each other, don't I? Well, I'm saying that because, you know, I am the best girlfriend in the world. Oh, is that a challenge? You say you are in the running to be the best lover in the world? You're smarter than I thought. Only one person can hold that title, don't you think? And it's going to be me, of course. Wait, what do you mean? Now you ask for it. Just so you know, you started this. I'll show you. Are you gonna give up? I just want to make sure you know that you are loved, and that is the most important thing I want you to know. And if you still don't believe that, then I can show you, right? You want another kiss attack? You want it that bad, huh? Here I come. Yeah. love you. I love you. Now, time for more cuddles. And a good night.